Turning now to business news, investors brace for a new earnings season and the remote office heads to the theme park. Naomi Ruckham Hall has the details in today's Money Watch report.
Wall Street kicks off another earnings season this week after closing higher on Friday. The Dow gained 161 points, the NASDAQ added 158 points, and the S&P 500 was up 30 points. The company that developed the antibody cocktail taken by President Trump says it will have 300,000 doses of the treatment when it's ready. Regeneron CEO Leonard Schaefer told Face the Nation the company has applied for emergency use authorization from the FDA for the experimental drug. If granted, the government has agreed to make available doses for free to the public. The White House is urging Congress to pass a stripped-down coronavirus relief package. The administration's proposal calls for using leftover funds from an expired small business loan program. Economic advisor Larry Kudlow didn't provide specifics, but did note it would include stimulus checks and aid for airlines. Kudlow said there would be further negotiation efforts this week. And bored of working from home? Why not work from a theme park instead? Yami Yuri Land outside Tokyo is offering an amusement workstation package where people can set up their offices at the theme park for the day. You can find a spot poolside and even spend an hour working from inside their Ferris wheel. It costs about 18 bucks a person and Wi-Fi is included. And that's your CBS Money Watch report. For more, head to cbsmoneywatch.com. At the CBS Broadcast Center, I'm Naomi Ruckham.